Welcome to 804 Sandpine Road. This adorable three-bedroom, two-bathroom home with a one-car garage, covered front porch, side patio, and updated stainless appliances inside. It's located on a quiet cul-de-sac in the Denby Place subdivision near the summit in Northeast Columbia. It's convenient to I-20 and I-77. Great dining and shopping in Sand Hills, Fort Jackson, and Richland District 2 schools. You can see outside it's nicely landscaped out front. And you have a one-car garage here. The home's also on the cul-de-sac. Very attractive from the street. Nice curb appeal. You can see there is a covered front porch and a storm door. And you have your front door here. And right inside, you'll notice there are lovely laminated hardwood floors throughout most of the home. In the living room here, you can see you have vaulted ceilings and a ceiling fan. And it's all very open to the kitchen and dining area as well. We'll take a look at those now. You have an eat-in kitchen, large dining area here. There's sort of a kind of a half bay window looking out towards the front of the home. And then an open kitchen with stainless appliances. You have a dishwasher, smooth top electric range, and refrigerator. The updated hardware on the cabinets. And you also have this pass-through here looking through to the living room. The one-car garage is right off the kitchen. The flooring in the garage has been resurfaced. The nice-sized garage has an automatic opener. And it's also where your washer and dryer connections are, here at the back. You see there's a side door here. This is how you access the side and backyard. So off the side of the home, you have a nice size patio here. And then access the backyard from there. An open backyard, not fully fenced, but it is a nice size and does sort of back up to a buffer area that's in between here and the next neighborhood. So pretty private. There's no homes directly behind you. And that side patio is nice for entertaining. You can see those floors continue on down the hall into a couple of the bedrooms. So first, we'll take a look at the master. You can see you have a master here. The flooring also has a ceiling fan, as do all three bedrooms in the home. You have a private bath here with a single vanity and a garden shower and tub, as well as a walk-in closet in the master. There's an attic pull down here in the hall. Second bedroom off to the right. This one faces the backyard. The master does too, actually. And you can see the closet there. Then you have your third bedroom. Your second bathroom. And you have a single vanity and a shower and tub in here. And last but not least, bedroom number three. This one's carpeted, but also has a ceiling fan as well, and roughly the same size closet as in bedroom two. And then back in the living room, there is a coat closet here. And that completes our tour of this property at 804 Sandpine Road. Very nice home. You can view more information about this property or submit an application by visiting our website at turnerproperties.com or by giving us a call at 803-407-8522.